The Russian energy group Petera has signed a deal with the government of Turkmenistan to develop Caspian gas fields. The agreement was reached during a meeting between Dmitry Medvedev and his Turkmen counterpart. The two leaders, together with the president of Kazakhstan, then attended the start of the final stage of the Silkway 2009 rally. It's the first time it's been held in Eurasia. Cars from 25 countries are set to speed along the route through Russia, Kazakhstan, and Turkmenistan.